permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this. I mean, that asshole flooded the damn city. It took out half of his own guys.
And half of ours, too. Where goes, Eric? We finished.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place is a hole!
It's hot out there. Alright, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
On you, Elias.
Looks like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead.
Shit, stay down!
This'll be useful. Hold up. Two more up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around. Go underwater, we'll get the jump on them. We'll take them out on your mark.
Grab a gun off one of these guys.
Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground.
Just like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! It's gonna break apart!
Hold up. On your mark.
Enemy helo! Be ready.
Got you in the clear, Merrick.
Rourke! We have eyes on Almagro, but are taking fire! Just west of the hotel!
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go! Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. Alright, we regroup.
Then we take Almagro.
Thank you.
We're approaching on your six! Coming in from above!
Nice of you to join us! We thought you were looking for the run out!
Start laying down some fire!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and save the others.
So what happened to him?
We searched for his body for weeks at MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Roy, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.